No dodge. I was looking completely the wrong direction to identify which way was north, but luckily I noticed where people were standing. Herb chain out and spread. UPS are doing towers and lasers. Double dodge.
Today, my theory shall be proven as fact.
Powers of dark. All good. We lived. Put your macro in. Five and seven in. Six, eight in. 1-3 in. 2-4 in.
I got run over by a...
Oh no!
No, not both healers!
Oh no. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Thanks.
side of the room.
If you can get to a healer LV3, we might have a hope. But I don't think we will.
You cannot escape my eternal gaze.
I did it! Holy shit. Oh god, oh god, my keyboard! Ah! Jeepers. Oh no.
Were you doing things?
No, my god. I was gonna say it helps to pre-position, and then my keyboard flipped out and was just typing Q over and over and over and over for like 10 seconds.
No! That'd be funny to see. Oh, it's just gonna be you
hitting. Helps to pre-position. It's not cat aggro, it's just my stinky YouTube keyboard has hiccups sometimes.
You cannot escape my eternal gaze.
No doge. Yes, we're doing towers and lasers. Oh! Uh-oh! Oh no! Nope. This is a bad,
You cannot escape my eternal gaze!
Were they disconnecting?
Where are they?
Show me your all, that I might become divinity manifest! From nothing, I mold life.
Still can't see that.
Oh my god, we can't die!
You cannot escape my eternal days.
Thank you.
Gonzo. Now she's just standing there. I forget. Oh, is it tethers?
Yeah, I guess.
She has to. Yeah, this thing. Now it's tethered. But there's nothing to tether to.
What a good story.
Okay, tethers went off. What is happening?
Oh my God!
By the way.
These chains are forged from the fabric of creation.
Oh, something's happening.
We freeze! Sonic's fully disconnected.
Alright. That was incredible.
I guess I'll go torture myself with another boss battle.
You going? I wonder, since you technically would not have been able to die to enrage, would she just spam it? I feel like it was just freezing, we'd be stuck in actual purgatory. At least you have something pretty to look at.